And one of the songs that was on their rotation all the time was Aqualung by Jethro Tull. This song absolutely blew me away with that awesome guitar riff and Ian Anderson's intense vocals. But what I never understood was why he called him Aqualung. An Aqualung is a device used by deep sea divers so they can breathe underwater. And Ian Anderson kind of saw this character as being sort of sick and having trouble breathing.